Volunteers with the Evansville Red Cross are making their rounds throughout the community to assess this recent storm damage. Now, the Red Cross does remind you that avoid those fallen power lines, poles, and wires. And if you see any, report them to a utility company immediately. And in the case that you are experiencing a power outage, avoid using candles due to the risk of any fires. Now, if you or someone you know has been impacted by a disaster and needs some help, please call the American Red Cross.